Take two.
My name is Ramon Arsenio-Jofin Aliquile. I was born in Huesca, Spain, the 13th of August in 1888. I am famous because I paint some pictures like my portrait. My first sculptor was a bust of Luis López Aguilar. In 1928, I made La Fuente de las Pajaritas, located in the Miguel Serra Park of Huesca. When I was 10 years old, I received my first painting classes. In December of 1922, my mother died, and 6 days later, I got married to Conchita Morales. In October of 1923, my first doctor was born. In August of 1911, El Diario Visión de Zaragoza published my first illustration in press. The 12th of December in 1913, La Sublevación de Jaca occurs, and I had to go into sick to France. In 1933, I was in prison several times to be a revolutionary person. The 17th of July in 1936, a coup d'etat took place, and Huesca was occupied by the rebels. I hid in my house until some rebels mistreated my wife. I left the hidden place, and the rebels killed me the 6th of August in 1936.
Good job.